I don't know what will happen today, so I'm quite like with the tension of the first experience, as really I don't know which direction will go the recording.
Everyone's going to come with the whole philosophy of I'm here to play this moment now, not oh, I've worked this out.
Excited being a guitar player, I get the opportunity to play with one of the most unique guitar player I've ever seen and heard in my life. We've both played a lot with other guitarists, so I think we'll just slot in and there'll be some fantastic sounds that we find together.
Here we are, going to our favourite restaurant, Clarinet. And Francesco.
The outcome when you mix such different cultures together, but at least we speak the same language, which is music. So I think it will come out great.
It's Eric.
Eric, he can play.
He's good.
I've done all this thing of kind of going wow over the top of everybody. You know,
yeah,
so,
yeah.
Which is a pro.
Guys can play without a reed.
Yeah.
Play without a mouthpiece.
First time I saw Ellery Escalon playing without a mouthpiece.
He's
worked out how to do it.
So the trombone. Yes. You play the trombone.
I have been known to own a trombone.
Yes. How do you think that you'll fit into this group?
I do have an existing musical relationship with Steve Magnusson, and we've talked a lot about our sonic relationship, how we get along, and I've played with yourself, Rob, and Mirko, and I do have a real affinity with my timbral blend with the tenor saxophone, and that's one thing I strongly relate to.
I believe in just one music, and it's the music that I play in the moment. I don't care about genres or styles, I don't care anymore. It's just one music, and I want to be in that music, in that moment.